I'm here with world champion Showtime Shawn Porter. How's it feel to be a world champ?
Great,
something
man.
You dreamt about your whole life.
Yeah, man. Yep. And I finally did it. It's a beautiful thing. Carrying the belt everywhere with me. And, you know, just being able to kind of, you know, these events right now and get recognized is really cool. It's special and, you know, something I always dreamt of and look forward to.
Who would you want next now that you're a champion?
Doesn't matter, man.
Give me some names. Anybody.
You know I'm not going to say no names, man. I'm going to let boxing do what it do. And I'm going to let my team do what they do. And next time you see me in the ring, I'll be doing what I did the other night.
You against Paulie. You against the Maidana. You
name it, man. The beautiful thing is
Floyd.
Yeah, I'm in the hot weight class. I have the IBF title now. You know what I mean? I'm calling some of the shots. Well, my team is calling all the shots. Maybe I'll call one or two. But the list goes on and on. So we'll see what happens.
Ohio's on the map.
Yes,
Broner.
Sir.
Now they have another world champ. What does it mean
yes,
to be
sir.
A world champ, Sean? Something you worked so hard for. People don't know how hard you work.
Yeah,
nobody knows.
I work extremely hard. It's beautiful to see it pay off. But I must say, man, I watched the fight the other day. I gave myself a B. I didn't say B plus, B minus. I wasn't satisfied, so I got more work to do.
But people don't give enough Devin Alexander enough credit. He's a tremendous fighter, mm-hmm. huge champion, mm-hmm. he's very, very skilled. There's mm-hmm. a reason why he's so talented.
Mm-hmm.
So don't be so hard on yourself. You fought a real good guy that I know will come back and win titles.
Yeah, he'll come back. He'll do his thing. He's like you say. He's a great. He was a great champion. He's a great athlete, great boxer. Taking nothing from him at all. But I, you know, from the round one when I watched the fight, I knew that I was going to win the fight.
Okay.
You know, so
gotta ask you this, John. Before I go, last question. You
yes,
sparred
sir.
Manny Pacquiao.
Uh-huh.
You trained a little bit in Mayweather's gym. Mayweather
uh-huh.
Pacquiao. If it happens, give me your takedown.
Come on, man. I really want it to happen. I just really wanted to happen. I'm a fan in that perspective. I don't pick a winner. I just want to see it happen.
There you have it. Showtime Shawn Porter. Look out for him. BSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Segback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter at Segback. You follow the world champion Shawn Porter
at Showtime Shawn P. Everywhere. Check me out at Showtime.